There has been an outbreak of dengue cases in Chicalim in the last few months, with a minimum of 30 reported cases, including the death of a young student. Speaking to Don Bosco Channel, health officer from Chicalim Cottage Hospital, Dr. Rajendra Borkar informed that the CCH does not have the necessary kits for dengue testing. He said that he has already written to the higher-ups, requesting them for the same. He further said that the CCH begins immediate treatment as soon as they find suspected dengue cases. It does not make a difference if it is found to be a negative case, as the treatment remains the same. He said that they just require confirmation in order to take precautionary measures.
Number of dengue cases have increased, especially I'm talking only about Vasco. Number of cases that we are getting at Cottage Hospital Chicalim have definitely increased these 1 or 2 months. Regarding the kits, what I want to tell you is there are what are called as MAC ELISA kits and rapid kits. These rapid kits, which are used mostly by the privates all over Goa, they are not recognized by the program. There is something called as MAC ELISA kit, which is confirmatory, which we do not have. But what arrangements we have is that moment we suspect that this patient is born to be dengue positive, we send the sample of such patients to Margao Hospicio, the district hospital for South Goa, and get it confirmed. Now regarding as your question, whether it is affecting the treatment of dengue patients, no, it is not affecting, because the moment we suspect a case to be a dengue fever, we presume that it is dengue only. And as if it is confirmed case, we take all the preventive measures. And irrespective of whether the patient is suspected dengue or confirmed dengue, the treatment remains the same. So treatment is given optimally. Immediately on every day basis, day by day basis, from Cottage Hospital Chicalim, the information is sent to Urban Health Center Vasco. Then the sanitary inspector Sakalcho and Santo, two times a day comes, he takes all the suspected cases of dengue, and accordingly preventive measures are being taken. So I don't think that not testing for suspected dengues affecting the patients of dengue cases. There is a confirmation that comes only after 3 to 4 days, many a times after 7 days also. But this is only for the academic purpose. कि कितने केसेस आले कन्फर्म केसेस काय कळपा खातिर बट ट्रीटमेंट वाइज इट डजंट मेक एनी डिफरेंस वी आर डूइंग अवर लेवल बेस्ट द मोमेंट वी सस्पेक्ट दैट द पेशेंट मे बी सफरिंग फ्रॉम डेंग्यू वी डोंट वेट फॉर एनी रिपोर्ट्स वी डोंट फॉर द रिजल्ट्स ऑफ द रिपोर्ट्स वी आई एज आई सेड इवन विद द स्लाइटेस्ट सस्पेक्ट वी स्टार्ट द ट्रीटमेंट थिंकिंग दैट दिस इज अ डेंग्यू केस. And as I said, I'm repeating, the treatment of suspected dengue and confirmed dengue remains the same. And the treatment is a conservative treatment. Dengue virus khatir also specific treatment kai na. It is only conservative treatment, and most of the times the patient responds to that. So there is no worry that the patient are not being treated because they are not tested. They are all tested, they are all treated, irrespective whether they are tested or not.
Bureau report, Don Bosco Channel.